You know, oh, we got all that stuff in our bedroom.
Yeah, and moldy bread. And rotten apples.
That's the way we like them.
Yeah, and we're gonna stay in our room and play video games.
All day.
And we're never going to do anything but play. Hi, Grandma. Good to see ya.
I've got something for you to do.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
Something I want you to do a good job at.
What? Good job.
I want you to please clean your room and leave it sparkling clean for Grandma. Okay?
Sure, Grandma. Yeah, sure, Grandma. Yeah, we're going to clean it right now.
Mommy, when you're done.
Oh, we will. Bye, Grandma. Bye. Bye. We're gonna go clean it right now.
Turn up the video game.
She'll never know we didn't clean it.
Potato chips.
Potato chips. The ones that are really old and soft.
My favorite part is that she'll never know.
The funniest part is she wanted us
she'll
to clean.
Never know.
She wanted us to clean the room, but we're not going to.
Hey, how about some of these chips?
Chips? I'd rather have moldy bread.
This is good.
Actually, should we do the bagpipes now, maybe?
Hi, boys.
Hi.
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Well, I just talked to your mom, and she said that you had cleaned your room.
Grandma?
Yeah. So
my grandma? Yeah, we cleaned it, all right.
Oh,
yeah, we cleaned it.
Yeah,
we're going to sing now.
We're going to sing. We're going to sing. I just want to make sure you clean your room.
Yeah, we cleaned it.
Yeah, we cleaned it.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Hey, we're in big trouble.
Is she checking to see if we cleaned or not?
I hope not.
She goes in our room and sees the moldy bread and the potato chips in our room. And your socks that you left out? What's up, Doc?
Not much.
I don't think that you clean your room.
What do you mean?
Because I just went and checked and it doesn't look clean to me.
Oh, really? So y'all had to clean your room and you didn't do it?
He was the one, it was his idea.
I think Grandma was the one who messed up our room.
Yeah, Grandma messed up the room.
Yeah.
I don't think Grandma would do that.
We've known her for a long time. Yeah, you don't know her like we know her.
You know what? I want to see by myself, too.
I know. If they go in there and see the rotten apple that I left under your pillow, they're not going to be happy.
We went down there 3 days, but if you stayed,
you're going
to be with him in heaven.
It's filthy. Wow. No wonder your husband's supposed to clean it.
Well, I didn't think it was that bad.
But you know what was bad?
What?
That you told lies.
And lies?
That is not
what
good.
Are you talking about?
You should always tell the truth. Right, Sister Gloria?
Why? What's wrong with that?
It is very wrong because the Bible says, do not lie to one another.
Yep.
So if we don't do it, we are disobedient.
Oops.
Right?
Exactly.
And then we don't make God happy, neither we make others happy. I don't think Grandma is happy. She sees that you didn't clean your room.
I'm starting to feel really bad.
Exactly. Yes. So staying alive doesn't help anything.
Maybe we should go clean it right now.
Exactly. And not only that, you should also ask for forgiveness to your grandmother for lying.
I'm going to go now. Grandma! Grandma! Grandma!
Grandma!
Grandma!
Grandma!
Grandma! Grandma!
Mommy!
Grandma! Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, boys.
Hey, Benny's got something to tell you.
Hey!
Sticky hands.
What is it?
He don't even clean the room.
Well.
Oh, my!
Hey, Grandma.
We didn't clean the room.
Sorry.
We lied.
Can you forgive us, Grandma?
Yes, I forgive
you. You do?
Yes. And Jesus also forgives us.
That's wonderful.
Thank you.
Oh, that's so sweet.
We're gonna go clean the room right now.
That's a good idea.
I'm we're gonna get all the old socks and the mud and we're gonna get that all out.
Hey, don't tell her about
the
mud. Yeah, I'm not gonna tell you about the moldy bread. I'm not gonna. Okay. What was this doing in my drawers? You put this in my drawers. That sandwich is really old.
Here we go.
When did we even have tuna last?
I give it. That's the last piece.
time I've ever seen.
Awesome. It's good that you
recognize that. It's beautiful, just beautiful. They did a good job.
Thanks.
I'm proud of them.
Yeah.
That's great. So now you feel better, right? Y'all feel better now that you obeyed?
Well, did you hear what he said? He said now the room is clean like his sponges.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's something good.
All right, so I guess we're ready to sing.
Sing.
All right.
Yeah. Home, home on the range.
Where the deer and the antelope play.
What's on? We know them all. I don't know that one, though.
Oh, well, the kids do, so the kids can sing.
Okay, now, you guys are touching toes, we'll pretend.
Goodbye to everyone.
Bye. 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 Bye.